Robert Sword of Honour is awarded to the cadet who, during reserve officer initial training, has proved to be the best all-round cadet of the year. The McRobert Sword of Honour for 2017 is awarded to Squadron Leader Paddy Johns.